Stop building bunk beds like this. Instead, build something like this.